I'd like to make a few housekeeping announcements before we begin. First off, I'd like to ask people if you're going to be staying for a fair period of the session, could you please come a little bit further down? You'll get a better view. The quartets will get a more appreciative audience. Can I also ask you, if you're sitting on the aisles, to move more towards the centre, just so that the people coming in can quickly find a seat and minimise any disruption to the quartets. I'd like to acknowledge the judges we have here today. We have judges from the Barbershop Harmony Society and also the Australasian Guild of Barbershop Judges. A reminder of how the competition works today. We actually have three separate conventions occurring at one here. We have Barbershop Harmony Australia's National Convention, Barbershop Harmony New Zealand's National Convention, and the Pan Pacific Convention. In each of those, we have a number of divisions. We have the Youth Quartet and Chorus, the Mixed Quartet and Chorus, the Senior Quartets, and the Open Quartet and Chorus. The entrance you came in through is the only entrance for normal people viewing the competition. I ask you not to use the entrance over this side, which is reserved for competitors. Also, take a moment to see where your nearest exit is. You'll see the green lights at various points around the room. A reminder to switch off your mobile phone, all devices on silent, and no flash photography, please, during the competition. Also a reminder, in the program that you will have all received, there is a ballot. The ballot is the audience favourite award for favourite quartet and favourite chorus. After having seen these over the next couple of days, by tomorrow afternoon, if you can drop these ballots off at the front of the registration desk, those will be tallied and there will be an audience favourite award announced. In the event of an emergency, I will provide further instructions. I don't expect that to be the case. No problem. So not to get people too excited, we're just going to do a quick sound check just to make sure everything is ready to go. And a reminder again, please, if you are sitting on the edges, please try to move in a little bit to allow people coming on.
+5 on our final score? 10, plus 10. Oh, if we make it, assuming.
I'm not so smart, but I'm talking from my heart. You're the one thing in my life I'm thinking of. May I never see the sun. Falling rain, if the love that I declare isn't all that's right and fair. May I never love again. May I never see the blue of the sky, nor the moon and stars down Lover's Lane. May I never live a day if I don't mean what I say. May I never love again. Sweetheart, when I'm with you, I'm not a foolish pretender. I surrender.
I got very pregnant right there, I'm sorry. Does that feel pretty similar to what you did yesterday? Better or worse?
Yeah. Some of you?
Pretty much on par.
Yeah. Much.
What you remember? Cool.
Yeah. Possibly slightly even better.
Maybe that's you and not the
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to begin. Can we please close the doors? Ask everybody to take the nearest seat. That may not be your favourite seat, but please take the nearest seat in order to avoid any delays. Contestant number 44, competing in the Open and Senior Division of Barbershop Harmony Australia, from the Sunshine Coast, Twilight Zone.
Anytime I find I'm feeling lonely, and I'm wondering just what I should do. Since I know your love is for me only, I'll write this special letter, dear, to you and only you.
You know there's
no one to talk with all by myself. No one to walk with, but I'm happy on the shelf. Ain't misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you. Wonderful you,
and
I know for certain the one I love. I'm through with flirting, it's just you I'm thinking of. Ain't misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you.
Wonderful you,
like Jack Horner in the corner. Don't go nowhere, what do I care? Your kisses are worth waiting for, believe me.
And that's why
I don't stay out late, don't care to go. I'm home about 8, just me and my radio. Ain't misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you. Yes, I said wonderful you.
And
I'm raving, I'm craving, but I ain't misbehaving. I'm saving all of my love for you.
Ain't misbehaving, I'm crazy for you.
We are ready for our next contestant. Could you please close the doors? Everybody take the nearest seat. Contestant number 45, competing in the Open and Youth Barbershop Harmony New Zealand from Wellington, New Zealand, for Tissy Bros.
Some good news, honey. Ooh.
An invitation to the Dark Town Ball.
It's a very swell affair. All the highbrows will be there. I wear my high silk hat and my cutaway coat.
You wear your Paris gown and your new silk shawl.
Ain't no doubt about it, babe. We'll be the best dressed
in the hall.
On the whole, I'll be down to get you in a taxi.
like sea honey. Better be ready about a half past eight.
Now, dearie,
don't be late. I want to be there when the band starts playing. Remember when we get there, honey, two steps. I'm gonna have them all.
Gonna
dance off both my shoes when they play the Jelly Roll Blues. Tomorrow night at the Darktown Strutters Ball.
I'll be down to get you in a taxi, honey. Better be ready about half past eight. Now, dearie, don't be late. I want to
be there when the band starts playing. Remember when we get there, honey. Two steps, gonna have them all.
Dance
right out of my shoes when they play
those
Jelly Roll Blues. Tomorrow night at the Darktown Strutters, we'll be the best of all the right cutters. Saturday night at the Darktown Strutters Ball. Oh, what a ball. True lovers often must part. Kiss me, then leave me in sorrow. Here, love, I give you my heart, my heart. Know you'll return. Some glad morrow, but now is the hour when we must say goodbye. Soon you be sailing far across the sea while you're away.
Oh,
then remember me when you return. You'll find me waiting here. Like the sun through the trees, like a warm island breeze, are the light of your smile and the words that you say. Darling, soon we must part, and it's tearing my heart. Every heart, each dance, when I pray.
Oh, what a
darling, don't cry. I'll dream of you,
just you,
though nights be endless long. So long till you return, my heart will sing your song. Keep etau, etangia tu.
We are ready for our next contestant. Could we please close the doors? Everybody, please take the nearest seat. Contestant number 46, competing in the senior division, Barbershop Harmony Australia, from Perth, Western Australia, Us and Them.
Remember the days, the old vaudeville craze, when we were the best on the best on the show. We danced and we sang till the theater rang. But that was long, long ago. In the old routine, to live my life in fields of clover, back in the old routine. Give me my old straw hat and a double truck, and down the avenue we'll go. Folks passing by us will stop and eye us. Soon there'll be more, a call and encore. We'll walk in a wonderful glow. Oh, gee, the joy to be there plugging back in the old routine. You're up, you're down, you're in there slugging back in the old routine. Give me the jazz, the razzmatazz, and we'll tread on heaven's scene.
Way back.
Back in the old. I'd love to be there, just you and me there, back in those good old vaudeville
days.
Those good old days. A boy, a little boy, a long, long time ago. His eyes were bright, his step was light, his heart was all aglow. And though his world was young and gay,
carousel,
and all the happy games he played,
I still
recall so well. There came a time we said goodbye. We've been apart since then, and no one knows as well as I. He won't be back again. And though I search around the world until eternity, so much to me.
We are ready for our next contestant. Could we please close the doors? Reminder for members of the audience, please only enter and exit via the door up here on the right as you came in. Please save the door on this side for the contestants. Contestant number 47, competing in the Mixed Barbershop Harmony Australia from Sydney, New South Wales, Alter Ego.
Chandelier, but I'm holding on for dear life. Only
the town won't open my eyes. Keep my glass full until morning light, cause I'm just holding on for tonight. Help me, I'm holding on for dear life. Won't look down, won't open my eyes. Keep my glass full until morning light, cause I'm just holding on for tonight. On for tonight. Get out now, run. Here comes the shame. Here comes the shame. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. Throw 'em back till I lose count. I'm gonna swing from the chandelier. From the chandelier. I'm gonna live like tomorrow doesn't exist. Like it doesn't exist. I'm gonna fly like a bird through the night. Feel my tears as they dry. I'm gonna swing from the chandelier. From the chandelier. Full until morning light, cause I'm just holding on for tonight, on for tonight, on for tonight. Oh, just holding on for tonight. Oh, I'm just holding on for tonight, on for tonight, on for tonight. Oh, I'm just holding on to.
We are ready for our next contestant. Could we please close the doors? Everybody, please take the nearest seat. That may not necessarily be the preferred seat, but certainly the nearest seat. For those watching via the webcast, we are aware of an issue with the replay functionality. The live stream will continue, and the issues with the replay will be resolved in the background. Apologies for any inconvenience. Contestant number 48, competing in the Open Division, Barbershop Harmony Australia, from Newcastle, New South Wales, Beryllium.
Beat, beat, beat of a heartbeat, and a bang, 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 in my brain. got a girl that's driving me crazy, and I think I'm gonna go insane.
'Cause it's those blue eyes and all those girly charms. And now tonight's the night. She's in my arms.
One day you'll find a girly, and then you might understand that a girl can drive a man crazy, and she'll have you in the palm of her hand.
She'll have you in the palm of her hand. She's gonna have you in the palm of her hand, of her hand, of her
We are ready for our next contestant. Can we please close the doors? Everybody, please take the nearest seat. It may not be your favourite seat, but certainly take the nearest. Contestant number 49, competing in the mixed division of Barbershop Harmony Australia, from Perth, Western Australia, Buzzword!
Swells as they crash on me, but warm is its loving womb. A son of the sea am I. So high.
terror to hold for a heart that is bold. For soon may the clouds roll by, roll by. Sea is a mother's breast to me. I fear not her wildest cry, her cry. In her mother's arms I am safe from harm. For a son of the sea am I. For many brave hearts are asleep in the deep, but a son of the sea am I. With my pa, and how those church bells will be ringing with a hey nanny nanny and a ha cha cha. Hi diddle diddle, my baby's okay. Ask me a riddle, now what'd she say? Fit as a fiddle and ready for love.
I'm ready for love.
Listen to the fiddle, bum 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 bum, a big bass fiddle. Wild out the fiddle and ready for love. Ready for love. Having a worry, bum 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 bum, having a care, fine as a fiddle and ready for love.
I'm ready for love.
Soon the church bells will be ringing, and I'll march with my pa. And how those church bells will be a ding dong with a hey nanny nanny and a ha cha cha. Hi diddle diddle, my baby's okay. Just ask me a riddle, now what'd she say? I'm fit as a fiddle and ready.
Bum 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 bum,
I'm ready.
Bum 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 bum,
I'm fit as a fiddle and ready for love.
I'm ready for love.
I'm ready for love. I'm ready for love, bum bum bum, I'm ready for love.
Thank you.
We are ready for our next contestant. Can we please close the doors? Everybody, please take the nearest seat. Contestant number 50, competing in the Open and Youth Divisions of Barbershop Harmony Australia, from Adelaide, South Australia, Paragon.
You got a sweet little childlike soul. That's how you keep me coming home, I know. And when I look into your eyes of blue, my heart cries out a little song to you. But do 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 do, I call you sweet pea, apple of my eye. I don't know when and I don't know why. You're the only reason I keep on coming home,
back home,
keep coming home. Sweet pea, what's all of this about?
Do is fuss and pout.
Say, you're the only reason I keep on coming home.
The only reason I'm
coming home. I'm like the rock of Gibraltar. I always seem to falter, and the words just get in the way. Oh, I know I'm gonna crumble, and I'm trying to stay humble, but I never think before I say, my sweet pea, you're the keeper of my soul.
I really know.
I know sometimes I'm out of control,
but you're the only reason I keep on coming home.
Coming home like the rock of Gibraltar. I fumble and I falter when I try to tell you what's on my mind. I'm bound to crumble and I'm trying to stay humble, cause I know that the right words I'll find. My sweet pea, you're the apple of my eye. I don't know when and I don't know why. You're the only reason I keep on coming. Ain't no other reason to keep on coming. You're the only reason I keep on coming. No other reason to keep on coming. Sweet pea, I'm still coming. Don't know when, don't know why, I keep on coming on
standing by the ocean.
We are ready for our next contestant. Can we please close the doors? Everybody, please take the nearest seat. Contestant number 51, competing in the open division for Barbershop Harmony Australia from the Gold Coast, Queensland, Upgrade!
Forget my shoulder when you're in need. Forgetting birthdays is guaranteed. And should I love you, you would be the last to know.
My temper's crossed
with words romantic,
I'm at a loss.
I'd be the first one to agree
that I'm preoccupied with me. And it's
Sab, that's
saw. So what's the use of trying not to fall? I have no will, you made your kill.
Cause you took advantage of me. I'm just like an apple on a bough.
Oh, when you gotta shake me down somehow. So what's the use? You cook my goose. Took advantage of me.
Let me tell you, I'm so hot and bothered that I don't know
my elbow from my ear.
I suffer something awful each time you go. Much worse when you're near.
And then the
here
dark,
I am with all my bridges burning. And I'm ready for the fall where you're concerned. So lock the doors, call me yours.
Cause you took advantage of me,
You drive me crazy, I just don't know my elbow from my ear.
All my feet, oh dear, I'm so devastated when you go.
And when you're out, let me tell you now,
you make me fall for you somehow.
I know
I burned my bridges and I lost my way.
I need the love that you can give me every day.
So lock the doors and call me.
You took advantage of me,
you see.
There ain't no doubt
you made me fall
for you somehow.
We are ready for our next contestant. Can we please close the doors? Everybody, please take the nearest seat. Contestant number 52, competing in the mixed division of Barbershop Harmony New Zealand, from Hamilton, New Zealand, Espresso.
Yeah.
girl whose beauty shames the rose. Many yearn to love her, but their hopes all tumble down. What does she want? No one knows. Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa, men have named you. You're so like the lady with a mystic smile.
Is it only
'cause you're lonely they have blamed you for that Mona Lisa strangeness in your smile? Do you smile to tempt a lover, Mona Lisa? Or is this your way to hide a broken heart? Many dreams have been brought to your doorstep. They just lie there, and they die there. Are you warm? Are you real, Mona Lisa? Summer day, flash those big brown eyes my way, and oh, I wanted you forevermore.
Now, baby,
I'm not one that gets around, swear my feet stuck to the ground, and though I never did meet you before,
I said hello,
Mary Lou.
Goodbye, heart.
Goodbye, heart. I said, sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you.
I'm in love with Mary Lou.
I knew Mary Lou.
That
we'd never part, so hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart.
Goodbye, heart.
Saw your lips, I heard your voice. Believe me, I just had no choice. My horses couldn't make me stay away. Thought about a moonlit night. Arms about you couldn't tight. That's all I need to see for me to stay. Hey, hey, hello, Mary Lou.
Goodbye, heart.
Goodbye, heart. Sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you.
I'm in love with Mary Lou.
I knew Mary Lou.
We'd never part.
We'd never part. So hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart. Goodbye, heart. Hello, Mary Lou. I'm in love with you. Yes, hello, Mary Lou.
Goodbye, heart.
Right from the start, I said hello.
We are ready for our next contestant. Can we please have the doors closed? Nope, we're not.
One moment.
I'll just try that again. Can we please close the doors? Everybody, please take the nearest seat. Contestant number 53, competing in the mixed division for Barbershop Harmony Australia, from Canberra, ACT, UMQ.
Together, just me and you will keep smiling, smiling through. So don't you sigh and don't you cry.
Bye,
bye, bye,
bye, bye to all your blues
and so. So long.
keep begging and stealing. I'll always be needing to. I gotta keep feeling. Maybe I'm kneeling. So don't be delaying your heart. Oh, I need your loving heart close to mine. So close to mine. Well, if you ever go, baby, don't go. Darling, you know that I'll be, oh, ever so lonely. I'll be ever so lonely, begging on my knees. All I ask is please love me,
baby, oh please love.
We are ready for our next contestant. Could we please close the doors? Everybody, please take your nearest seat. Contestant number 54, competing in the open division for Barbershop Harmony New Zealand from Palmerston, New Zealand, sound check.
Many years ago,
just a simple little ditty in a good old Irish way.
And I'd give the world if she could sing that song to me.
We are ready for our next contestant. Can we please close the doors? Everybody, please take the nearest seat. Contestant number 55, competing in the mixed division for Barbershop Harmony Australia, from Adelaide, South Australia, Just Ask.
A heartbeat and a bang, bang, bang in my brain. Got a girl that's driving me crazy, and I think I'm gonna go insane.
you think love is a fool's game, well, buddy, maybe you're right. Got a girl that's driving me crazy, and I think I'm gonna see it tonight, cause it's those blue eyes and all the girly charms. And now tonight's the night, she's in my arms, yes, in my arms. One day you'll find a girlie, and then you'll understand that a girl can drive a man crazy, and she'll have you in the palm of her hand. A beep, 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 a heart, a bit of patter, and a bang, 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 bang in my brain.
Got a girl that's driving me crazy, and I think I'm gonna go insane. Cause it's those blue eyes and all the girly charms.
And now tonight's the night, oh yeah, she's in my arms, yes, in my arms. One day you'll find a girlie, and then you might understand that a girl can drive a man crazy, and she'll have you in the palm of her hand.
She'll have you in the palm of her hand.
She's gonna have you in the palm of her hand, of her hand, of her.
Folks, just to make you aware, we have one additional quartet other than what's shown in the program, one that's been carried forward from previous days, so just be aware of that. I also have a message here for the Kiwis. Could you please bring any remaining trophies to the reception right after the performance? We are ready for our next contestant. Can we please shut the doors and please take the nearest seat? Contestant number 56, competing in the senior division for Barbershop Harmony Australia, Melbourne, Victoria, Harmonic Motion.
boom, boom, boom. I don't know why I love you like I do. I don't know why I just do.
I just do.
I don't know why you thrill me like you do. I don't know why you just do.
Yes, you do.
You never seem to want my romancing.
The only time you hold me is when we're dancing.
I don't know why I love you like I do. I don't know why I just do. It's true.
I don't know why I love you like I do. Oh, I don't know why I just do.
I do.
I don't know why you thrill me like you do. I don't know why you just do.
You never seem to want my romancing. The only time you hold me is when we're dancing. I don't know why I love you like I do. I don't know why I just do.
I don't know why I love you the way I do. I just do.
Sky hanging over a muslin tree,
but
it wouldn't be make believe if you believed in me. Without your love, it's a honky tonk parade. Without your love, it's a melody played in a penny arcade. It's a Bonham and Bailey world, just as phony as it can be. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Without your love, it's a honky-tonk parade. Without your love, it's a melody in a penny arcade. It's a Bonham and Bailey world, just as phony as it can be. But it wouldn't be make-believe if I had all
your love.
It's not make-believe.
We are ready for our next contestant. Can we please close the doors and take the nearest seat? Contestant number 18, competing in the Open and Youth Divisions for Barbershop Harmony New Zealand, from Wellington, New Zealand, the B-Flads.
Change my ways. Oh, I'm not the same as I used to be. I'm walking around in a daze. I get up with a smile on my face in the morning, whistling a love refrain. Between you and the birds and the bees and Cupid, my life just ain't the same.
Well,
now the folks just smile and shake their heads. Mine seems funny and light.
Really,
nothing ever seems to go wrong. Everything turns out just right. There's just one good explanation beneath the doggone moon above. You and the birds and the bees and Cupid, you made me fall in love.
Well, you
made me change my ways.
You made me change my ways.
And I'm walking around in a daze. I get up and smile now every morning, singing a love refrain. You and the birds and the bees and Cupid,
my life just ain't the same.
Oh,
smile and shake their heads.
Mine seems funny and light.
So light.
Nothing is going wrong,
baby.
Everything seems so right. So right, there's just one explanation
beneath
the doggone moon above. You and the birds and the bees and Cupid made me fall in love. You and the birds and the bees and Cupid sent from up above. You made me fall in love. You made me fall in love. Their riches to yet the world would still be lonely with such virtues only like to me, dear me,
just you.
Stars that shine,
I dare
not hope to e'er be thine. I only know I love you, love me, and the world. But still I'm lonely.
Dream.
to bear me
thine.
I only know I love you.
I love you.
Love me, and all the world is mine.
Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes the quartet semi-finals. I hope you've enjoyed them. Please return at 11:30 a.m. It's about 25 minutes from now for the mixed youth and senior results, including medal presentations. We'll also be announcing evaluation times and the open finalists. A couple of other things to note. In your program, don't forget the audience favourite award, your favourite quartet or chorus over the convention. Once you've completed those, they can be handed in up until the end of tomorrow down at the registration area there. Also a reminder of the civic welcome and mass sing at 12:30 in Martin Place and the chorus chorale at 2 p.m. back here in the Piedmont Theatre. I've been Peter Ensrink. You've been a wonderful audience. Thank you very much.
Okay.
Where the monitors are, just in case.
Just in case.
Thank you.
quick to Rob. Just make sure that microphone doesn't get moved. I've just taken a pad of post-its just so I can write, do not take. You is
thank you.
Grace, how are you?
Oh, Mrs.
Gifford, how are you?
Mrs., wonderful to see you, Mrs. Wow, isn't this a treat?
Very
well. Hello, my dear. How are you? Lovely to see you. How are you, Chief? Good to see you, Jim.
Good to see you, mate.
You well?
Yes, I heard you did well yesterday.
Yeah, we did okay.
We were out coaching, but I heard the quartet very well.
Yeah, I was quite pleased.
There's one in every group.
I said to Beck last night, haven't I brought it up a notch? And Beck just cracked.
I love it.
See you, mate.
Yeah, we got back from the Gold Coast.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, your contest administrators for the last 2 days of contests, Linda Vinyl, Vicky Donnelly, and John Ferris!
Well, those lights are bright. Good afternoon, everybody, and thank you for your patience. As you can understand, we've had quite a few contest combinations we've needed to sort out. The first thing I'd like to announce to you, though, is, of course, we have an evaluation schedule this afternoon. So please take careful note if you're one of the following quartets. We will be sending you a text message to tell you what time you will be having your quartet evaluation. The first round's at 2 o'clock. The second round is at 2:45. The next one's at 3:40. And the next one is at 4:25. Quartets will be advised to the quartet contact. They will also be published downstairs and available at the information desk by the time you come back from the mass sing. Score sheets will also be available online and also as soon as we can get them copied at the information desk. So again, probably by the time you come back from the mass sing, definitely by the time you go to your evaluations this afternoon.
Pleasure. Thank you. The BHA Mixed Quartet Bronze Medal will be presented by the Chairman of the Victoria Region, Rob Lee. And the winner of the BHA Mixed Quartet Bronze is Around the Blend. Can we also please acknowledge our presenters with the one clap, barbershop clap, please? Not yet. The BHA Mixed Quartet Silver Medal will be presented by the Chairman of the Tasmanian Region, Mr. Richard Gardam. And the winner is UMQ. BHA Mixed Quartet Gold Medal will be presented by the Chairman of the Central Region, Matt Springer. And the winner is Twice on Sunday.
We also have the BHNZ, Barbershop Harmony New Zealand, medals for the mixed harmony as well. And we have the silver medal is going to be, sorry, the bronze medal is going to be presented by Mr. Robert Krutz, who is a BHA board member. And the winner of the bronze medal is Espresso. The silver medal will be presented by the co-chair of the BHNZ C&J Committee and World Harmony Council member, Mr. Gary Bowles. And the silver medal goes to the Naturals. And the BHNZ Mixed Quartet Gold Medal be presented by the BHNZ board member, Mr. Kevin Day. And the winner is Off the Cuff.
Mixed Quartet Bronze Medal will be presented by Rob Lee and Robert Kurtz. Yeah, two claps. With a score of 1,274, 70.8 average. The Naturals. Quartet Silver Medal will be presented by Richard Gardam and Gary Bowles with a score of 1,318, an average of 73.2 off the cuff.
And the Pan Pac Gold Medal for the Mixed Quartet will be presented by Mr. Matt Stringer and Mr. Kevin Day. With a score of 1,327, which is an average of 73.7%, twice on Sunday. Ladies and gentlemen, if we could please have representatives from the senior quartets to please make their way up on stage very quickly. Thank you, mixed quartets. Your evaluations will be this afternoon. We will send you your times shortly. Quickly, please. Ladies and gentlemen, could I have your attention for a moment, please? If anybody is not waiting for results, and I know you all are, but we have camera crew and media waiting for people in Martin Place. So if you want to start making your way there for the mass sing, could you please do so? If not, we'd love to still have you here to hear the results. Thank you. We will try and move through these results as quickly as possible. Okay, presenting the BHA Senior Quartet Bronze Medal for this afternoon, we have the Chairman of the Eastern Region, Mr. Brian Beakley. On stage, yes. And the bronze medal is awarded to Electric Canoe. I'd like to invite, I know they're still having their awards, the chairman from the Western region, Mr. Bill Nicol, who is going to present the BHA Senior Quartet Silver Medal onto the stage. It's actually Alex Morris. And the winner of the Silver Quartet Medal is Harmonic Motion. I'd like to invite the Sunshine Region Chairman, Mr. Shane Graham, onto the stage, please, to present the Quartet Gold, the Senior Quartet Gold Medal. And the winner is Benchmark.
BHNZ Senior Quartet Silver Medal will be presented by BHNZ Board Member Michael Markham. With a score of 1,054, an average of 58.6, young at heart. BHNZ Senior Quartet Gold Medal will be presented by the President of BHNZ, John Denton, with a score of 1,102, an average of 61.2, Pitch Pipe Playboys. I'd like to invite whoever's presenting the bronze Pan Pac Pacific medal to come out and identify themselves so I can introduce them. We have Mr. Brian Beakley is going to present the Pan Pac Senior Quartet bronze medal with a score of 1,126, which is an average of 62.6, Electric Canoe. And I guess I'm inviting Mr. Alex Morris, along with Mr. Michael Markham, to come and present the Quartet Silver Medal for the Pan Pac. Lovely. With a score of 1,130, which is an average of 62.8, Harmonic Motion. And can I ask any youth quartets, if you are present, to please start thinking about making your way to the stage in a moment.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Senior Quartet Gold Medal for the 2017 Pan Pac is awarded to by Shane Graham and John Denton with a score of 1,246, an average of 69.2, Benchmark.
Okay, you're right, all done. Gentlemen, you'll also get your information about your evaluations for this afternoon. Thank you very much. Yes. Could I please now invite the youth quartets, any representatives, to come to the stage as the seniors leave the stage? I'm going to invite Mr. Kieran O'Day, who is the BHA Vice President for Youth, who will be presenting the BHA Youth Quartet Gold Medal. We are only presenting one gold medal because under the BHA rules, if there is less than four contestants in the youth category, we only present one medal. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2017 BHA Youth Gold medalists, I'm not giving any scores. Oh. I'm keeping you in suspense. Paragon.
The BHNZ Youth Quartet Silver Medal will be presented by BHNZ board member Nick Round Turner. And the winner of the silver medal is Fortissibros. BHNZ Youth Quartet Gold Medal will be presented by the BHNZ Youth Coordinator, Hanare Mihari. And the gold medal goes to the Beef Lads.
Don't go away, boys. We've got the Pan Pac Awards. We have a silver and a gold medal to award for the Pan Pac Youth Quartets. So presenting the silver medal will be... Oh, quick photo. Alex Morris and Nick Round Turner will come and present the silver medal. And this year's Pan Pac silver medalists are the Beef Lads. And I'm going to invite Mr. Kieran O'Day and Hanare Mihari, I have to get it right, to come and present the Pan Pac Youth Gold Medalist. And your 2017 Pan Pac Youth Gold Medalists are Paragon. And ladies and gentlemen, the final thing I need to do is tell you who are in the finals tonight. Don't want to steal their limelight. Our mic testers for this evening are Benchmark.
Singing number one. Mostly Harmless.
Woo! Number two, Paragon.
Number three, Soundcheck.
That's New Zealand Soundcheck for anybody who's confused. Number four, Top Shelf.
Number five, Blindside.
Number six, The B-Flads.
Number seven, The Vocal Network.
Number eight, Revelation.
Number nine, Lockout.
Number 10, Postscript.
Number 11, 5-7.
Number 12, DQ.
Number 13, Upgrade.
Number 14, Hometown.
Number 15, The Inside Out Project.
Number 16, Fortissipros.
Number 17, Out of Time.
Number 18, QED.
Number 19, Counterpoint.
Again, all those quartets will have their traffic pattern time sent to them this afternoon. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We look forward to seeing you later in the day.
And a big round of applause for our contest administrators!